Welcome back to Stats Impact for Monday, February 26th of 2024.
All right, we're opening more packs from our 2024 Series 1 Hobby Box. I'm going to take these top two. She's going to take those top two right there. Put them on screen. Put them right up here so we can see them. All right, you open yours first. Let's see what we got. Open the first one. Hope everybody's having a good day. Good Monday and all that stuff. So
Christian Yelich.
All right. Getting there.
Jose Berríos.
All right, your Blue Jays card.
Isaiah Campbell, rookie. Luis Rengifo.
Rengifo, yeah.
Bryson Stott. Grayson Rodriguez, future stars.
That's a nice card.
Cubs team card.
Get that all. Make sure it's in focus.
Adbert Elsley.
Okay. Alright. Make sure it's focusing there. Don't quite want to.
Seth Brown. Ronnie Mauricio, rookie.
Okay. Put that one on the stand there.
Brandon Nemo.
Alright.
And NL leaders.
That was home runs. Alright, that's a cool card. Put that one up on the stand for now. Okay, let's see what we can get out of this pack here. We already got our relic. It was a David Ortiz. We got Aaron Judge. Maybe he'll stay healthy this year. Let's see. Number 99, of course. Chaz McCormick. See if we got that in focus. We have Miles Michaelis. Now that's a cool card. The color combination and everything go together. I'm just putting it up there because it's cool colors. We have Tyler Soderstrom. Rookie card. We have a Daniel Bard. Alright. Then we have Trent Grisham. I don't like the City Connect jerseys. Of course, there's a big debacle going on right now with all the jersey stuff. Fanatics dropped the ball on that one, according to people. Joey Meneses. We have Trey Cabbage. Rookie card. We have Cutter Crawford. And we have Matt Olson's, first base. This is 2023 All-Tops team. It's going up there. We have Freddie Freeman and Josh Lowe. Not a whole lot of big time stuff on here, just some fun cards.
Nolan Shanuel.
Yeah.
Rookie.
Yeah, that's right.
Logan Allen.
Okay, we're getting this focused up here.
Taylor Rogers. Quinn Priester, rookie.
Okay.
Max Muncy. Jacob DeGrom. Alec Marsh, rookie. Nick Senzel. Mike Yastrzemski. Owen White, rookie. Michael Wacha. Sal Frelick, rookie.
He's going up top. That's one of the top rookies there. If it wasn't for that one, I'd have been kind of upset there because you know what, Tops? You did give me a base pack there. In the hobby boxes, you spend so much more. There should not be base packs. That's one thing that sometimes Panini overdoes, but they always have inserts in the packs, and I think people would like to see some of that stuff. Man, these colors on this one. See more, because, I mean, you're paying a premium for that, not just for the silver packs and the relics and guaranteed stuff, but come on. We have Emerson Hancock. The colors are cool. Rookie card, Yordan Alvarez. I think he's a superstar player now. We have Lars Nootbaar. Jose Soriano. Chris Taylor. Nathaniel Lowe. World Series champions. Victor Medros. Medeiros, there you go. Ronald Acuna Jr., I'm going to cover him up there because he's the MVP. Christian Javier. Nolan Arenado. Daniel Palencia, rookie card. And we have a Paul Sewald with another base pack again. And, you know, come on, Tops and Fanatics, get that together. I think the best card, honestly, is going to be this Sal Frelick card. Because I think he's a good rookie. I don't think we really had much else but some fun inserts and stuff.
Please comment, like, and subscribe. And we'll be back on Wednesday with more Stats and Facts.
Have a great week, everybody.